Wait, you haven't heard all the testimony.
I assume you're talking about yourself.
Objection, Your Honor, she's not even on the witness list.
Trust me, you're gonna wanna hear what I have to say. Yeah, so help me God, all of that. Anyway, after Uncle Ben read us that creepy story about the frozen guy, Stephen and I couldn't fall asleep, so we went to look for Blake to make us feel better. Now, we had no idea that he was making someone else feel better, but whatever, that's not the point.
Daddy?
It's okay. We'll leave him a note. He'll come find us as soon as he reads it. This way, no monsters will find it. Only Dad.
You see, Blake really didn't see the note. It wasn't on his desk when he got back because we had moved it to his coat pocket. And he never put his coat back on because, as we all heard, he ruined it with a double espresso while he was primping for his mistress.
Bailiff, the note, please. I'm sorry, Miss Carrington. There's only writing on one side, and it's your uncle's. You must be misremembering.
Your Honor, may I borrow your marker and the buck slip, please? You see, Stephen was in a real Harriet the Spy phase, and he loved leaving secret messages with a wax pencil.